Over 95% of diseases are related to stress, and that's where their origins are. Today, so many children and parents with this busy, busy lifestyle are just running around, busy at school, busy at work, busy at home, after school activities, and it's just really stress, 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 and there's no time to relax and play. Hi, I'm Dr. Rosina McAlpine, and I'd like to welcome you to the Inspired Children Life Skills for Kids series. Do you know that if you can help your child learn how to relax and play as a child, they've got much better chance at having work-life balance when they're an adult. They're also going to have less chance of anxiety, and they'll be able to manage situations in a lot calmer way. So the question is, what can you do to help your child be able to relax and play and navigate life in a much more harmonious way? First of all, ask yourself, what do you model at home? Do you take time out to relax and play? Like even a simple 5 minutes in the backyard, sitting down with a book, or taking a warm bath just to have a bit of time out. Well, it's the same with your children. They'll see you do that, and if they see you do that, you're modeling great life skills. So why not make a pact that you're going to take at least 5 to 10 minutes out every single day and include your children? It could be as simple as going for a walk just down the road, 5 minutes up the road and 5 minutes back. Or going out into the backyard and throwing a ball and catching it. Or sitting down and reading together. The possibilities are endless. It's just up to your imagination of all the ways that you can relax and play. Perhaps you do yoga or stretching. You could sit down with some nice quiet music and do some stretching with your child. So there's some ideas for you. I hope you'll join me again on the Inspired Children Life Skills for Kids show, where you'll learn lots more ideas and practical advice about raising your kids. Bye for now.